Dating has never really been easy, but modern online dating,
you're married,
is even harder.
But
on a positive note,
wow,
I met someone.
Oh my God, he is so cute.
Really, there's only one con.
What?
You've never seen him.
I'm gonna fly to New York for the holidays, I'm gonna surprise Josh, and I'm gonna get my happy ending.
Josh, someone's here to see you.
As of this moment, right now, my disaster dating days are over.
Natalie?
Are you his G-word?
This is a Christmas miracle.
Look, I can explain.
I don't understand. We talked. I made sure. The photo, it had my name on it.
I'm pretty good at Photoshop.
Please tell me you are calling me
after the most intense sex of your life.
Hard to have sex when you've been catfished, but you won't believe what happened.
You're telling me the guy exists and he's there?
You should totally go for it.
I know Tag.
Let me make it up to you.
I can help you get him.
1 week. No more lies. You're gonna set me up with Tag.
What you need to know about Tag is he likes outdoorsy, adventurous women.
You climb.
Me? Do I climb? I'll climb anything that moves.
You ever been bobsledding before?
You didn't tell me he was Tom Cruise.
Everything will be fine. Just trust me.
Just the guy who catfished me.
I didn't set out to catfish you. It just kind of happened. I had my profile up on the app for a year, and one of the matches I got was my old English teacher. She's 70 now, and she has a pacemaker. Having sex with her would literally kill her. You look perfect. If I've learned anything, is that love doesn't have to be perfect. It just has to be honest.
Do you still have your original profile photos?
I was going for like a rugged look.
You literally look like an axe murderer.
You know, I've been thinking about joining one of those dating sites. My friend Darlene joined one, and she has seen more ass than a church pew.